Christmas is over. Today I have a chocolate, the Lindt dark chocolate.